still hovering. Devins does it! Devins earns his way back into this game. Devins has done it. That time on Extinction was worth it. In a huge effort by everybody, as the tears start to flow for everyone.
Hey, I'm really sorry. It's okay, man. I'm sorry. It's okay, dude.
Devins, you accomplished the goal of Extinction, which is stay there long enough to get a shot and then make it pay off. You are back in this game. Congratulations. Join your new merged tribe.
What's up, guys?
Congrats, Ray.
Good to meet all you guys. I'm looking forward to this.
Devins has a fresh start in this game, but that's all you have. And now, Extinction begins again.
Oh, boy.
Every person voted out will have the same opportunity.
Wow.
All right, you are merging to the Manu Beach, where your feast awaits. Grab your stuff, head out, come up with a new tribe name.
Good job, everybody.
Good luck, guys.
Before Edge of Extinction, the game, in a lot of ways, was getting the best of me. But if I can win my way back into the game, what the hell's out here that's gonna scare me? I can win these people over, I can win challenges. I'm a whole new man, thanks to the Edge of Extinction.
Aubrey, that's the moment you hope for. That's what kept you going.
Survivor's just given me so much in my life, and I owe so much to this game, and I'm grateful. But I got played, and I got played hard, and I'm proud to stand with these guys, and I'm just grateful to you, Jeff, and everyone here, because otherwise I don't think I would have grown up without Survivor.
Reem, why are you out here?
Dude, like, I've been watching this for 18 years. It's my favorite show. This is the No Talking, Don't Call Me. This is the kids, come and watch this. It's family time. Like, this is the dream. And I get voted out, and then I end up in hell, man. Like, it sucked. But I couldn't raise that mask. I'm proud of myself.
Keith, how do you get through Extinction?
The Edge of Extinction was no joke. Like, you live by, like, moment by moment. You take it step by step, and that mask becomes everything that you wanted. It becomes the food that you want. It becomes a bed. And I'm so proud that I did not give up.
Wendy, what are you feeling right now? You're freshly out of the game.
Yeah, I feel kind of bad that I didn't spend as long as these people in Extinction. I just like went, had a nice rest, and then I was back in the game, right? But all of you guys should be so proud that the second you touched the sand on the beach, you guys are winners. Like, you guys had an opportunity not a lot of people have.
Chris, what was the lowest point for you on Extinction?
When I came out here, I wanted to play like this perfect game and have that like slip through my hands, and then having to embrace that and understand like you can't be perfect. You're gonna screw up. But being out there with these guys, you didn't have to put on a face and you didn't have to fake anything. You could just be yourself. And it was like therapy for me.
All right, Reem, Keith, Chris, Aubrey, Wendy, you have another decision to make.
Oh, for the love of God.
Who wants to go back to Extinction Island?
Let's do it!
For another shot back in this game.
Let's do it!
Everybody going back. Grab your stuff, head back to the boat. Your adventure continues.
We're back.
When you think you've gone low on Survivor, it can go so much lower. And the lower you go, the higher the highs. And when Jeff said that we could come back, I was jumping up and down like a child on Christmas morning.
Woohoo! We're still in!
I'm not out of it. I am still playing Survivor.